Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Is there any there's no So everything's running stock. I'm joining on you right now. I don't have a, I'll have to join. Oh, I'm in the Discord. What are you talking about? I'm in the Discord. I just left the Xbox party.
Clear, bright skies.
Oh, yes.
A perfect day for racing.
Yeah, I may have, since October 5th, put close to 1,000 hours into this game. Just about. Yep, I'll be deafening as well. Yep. Oh yeah, let me put my stream link in the where do you want it? I guess I'll just put my link in general channel. I don't see anything else. Alright, yeah. I got my Twitch link in the general channel. I'm gonna dev in now. Alright. Let's go. Just got a few minutes. We're just about to get started with round one, buddy. Just about to get started. Appreciate the follow, man. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence. You're getting close, getting close. Oh, man, I almost just missed it, too. I had my alarm set at 8 o'clock this morning, because it's 9 a.m. here, and my alarm went off, and I was like, oh, okay, cool, it's 8 o'clock, I have a little bit of time, went back to sleep, woke up at 8:45, so I just barely made it. Got some water. Stay hydrated. Stay hydrated, people. Hopefully I put a good show out here. Make GRG look good. Make GRG look good. Ooh, ooh, buddy. Ooh, yeah. I think we're just waiting on one person to get started for the race. Just one person. Delay. Oh, buddy. Oh, we're about to get ready. Can we get started soon? Why did he unready? Why? Why? Here we go, boys. Shit. And we're probably not going to be doing a whole lot of talking during the races. Just because I really want to focus up, try and get a good position, especially since I just completely messed up. I should have went soft since we're doing mandatory pit stops.
Your car moves at the slow pit lane speed towards your pit box. Your pit crew changes your tires with total efficiency. Your crew releases your service car and you accelerate towards the track.
You shit it. I'm gonna snooze the ad coming up, guys. All right, we got a P3 for our first event. I'm going to go ahead and run an ad before the next one starts, and then we'll get going. I know, good first race, guys.
A cloudless sky signals an excellent day of racing.
So we only have the five cars to choose from? Well, I know. I have all the touring cars, though, and it's not letting me choose from all of them. It's only letting me choose from the default S-Class ones. Yeah. Yeah. There's like seven other touring cars. Oh my god, my car. Sorry. This guy keeps trying to go on the inside. He's hitting me all the time. Come on now. Thank you. This guy does not know how to clean and pass.
Warm sun beams down on your car driving towards your pit. The pit crew works hard to replace your tires and repair damaged components. Your car accelerates out of the pit box. Thank you.
Coming for you, Gino. Right behind you, Gino. I smell your tailpipe, Gino. Thank you. Yeah, good race, Gino. We are gonna take like a little break, right? Because okay, yeah, let me take a little break because I gotta run to the restroom. I'm back. He said 10 laps? Jesus. Ten laps of Road America. This is going to be a long race, brother. This one's top of S class, right? Okay. Okay, yeah, I see that now.
A bright sun beams down, warming up the
track. Where were you? Did you forget about me? What? Do you guys have certain things like banned in the tunes or something? Oh yeah, that's right. It's completely stolen. No, I forgot about that. Second.
Make you squeaky.
Alright. Well, how is everyone doing? I appreciate everyone coming out to watch me do these this here tournament. It's going pretty good so far. We got P3 the first round, first race, P4 the second race. And so now we're doing round 3, which is Road America Exotic GT Classics. And I know you're lurking in the chat, but this is for you, Nev. Enzo Ferrari. For you. We out here racing for the homies. Oh, man. I am tired, though. So, I would be streaming the music that I'm listening to, but they don't want music coming through our stream. You know, just in case I gotta come down and take a look at it.
Shit.
Yeah, he had a massive skill issue there. I didn't even touch him. That is a skill issue. The guilty to come on. I'm listening to Bullet for My Valentine, by the way. Bro, you cannot get in front of me and then brake check like that. Tried to dive bomb me, didn't you? That's what happens.
Bright sun shines off your car driving towards your pit. Your pit crew finishes a speedy repair. Your car heads out of the pits.
Bald tires. Bald tires. Skill issue was had. Let's get these puppies to warm up, man. Jeez. Did it again. I'm actually going to get DNF'd on this. Still finished third, I guess. No, it said I finished third, like, when I was crossing the finish line. Yeah, like, I was definitely in third, and then crossed the finish line. Danzilla, can you send that to me too? Because I'm just curious as to what we all finished on that race. Gooder. Gooder said. What? How did I finish in eighth when I was definitely in third? Yeah. Yeah. Like,
Blue skies overhead provide ideal track conditions.
It's like it just puts you in random places whenever everyone DNFs. I gotta go back in my VOD and show you that I got third. But we did get it in there for the last race, right? The correct ones. Huh? Like it should have been Denzilla, Gino, then me, Gooder, then Kia was behind me, or Kiara was behind me. Then Andy. Yeah. Yeah, give me just 2 seconds. Oh.
Slows to the pit speed limit. Your pit crew replaces your worn tires with fresh rubber. Your car accelerates out of the pits to rejoin the race.
heat still.
The sun shines brightly in a clear blue sky.
Come on, this time.
All right, thanks for that cheer, bro. will know. Coming around the outside. Two trailer park girls.
At the slow pit lane speed towards your pit box. Your car turns in and stops in your pit. With the pit stop completed, your car pulls out of the pit box.
Did you restart your game? No? Okay. I noticed that happens with me when I restart my game. Like, every time I boot my game up, my input settings are changed back to default. Is that a 0.4 second violation? Go race, Danzella. Man, I ain't gonna lie though. That McLaren was making me a little scared though. I think the only reason I had you is because the stock for GTs just got really, really good top speed. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I got you. Hey, I'm sending it to you right now. Send it to you, Jonesy. Coming out with a nice little P1 finish, you know, for the boys. Let's go. Oh. Dang it. I was gonna pull out the NASCAR Garage 56 Camaro, dude. Dang it. All right. No, fine. No, you can't use C63. Dang. Passes foiled again. Switch it Yeah, I mean, it is. Kitty, get back. Hold on. My cat is in the way. Move. Ow. Move. What can I change on this stock? Aaron? Okay. There we go. That should be really. Oh, Jonesy trying to be different, driving the 2021 BMW. Just be one of us. Drive 2010. Have some fun. Whoa! Who is spinning people? What the fuck? Bro! Literally just basically took me out of the race, dude. Like, what the fuck? This person has a problem.
slows to the pit speed limit.
Severe Harden has got a pit. I don't know.
Your pit crew examines the damage and fixes it fast.
Your crew releases your almost 5 second pit because of all the repairs. Jesus. Yeah, that was ridiculous. I didn't break enough. I really feel like whoever caused that should get DQ'd. That was ridiculous.
Thank you.
His clutch decided to leave the chat, right? I'm gonna head out. Which one? Should've went with the M322? No.
No.
Yes, your drifting gave me third. Oh, that was a good race, though. Wait, you went with the CT5 Blackwing on that? I mean, that's one of my favorite cars. I love that thing. Alrighty. Yeah, no, thank you for hosting. That was fun, man. Nice. Oh, not at all, not at all. Are any of you gonna be part of the 6-hour charity race on the 5th? Yeah, I'll send you a link to the Discord for it. Where did you say I should put the link for the 6 hour race? Gaming. Yeah, this is an event that's been going on for a while, apparently. Oh, it automatically got deleted. All right, yeah, I'll send it to you. I think you've already got the link, Jonesy, so I just sent it to you. Alrighty, chat. Well, that was the tournament. Appreciate everyone coming out. We're gonna get the results of the tournament here in a couple days, I think you were saying. By the weekend for sure. By the end of the weekend for sure. And I will let you guys know over on my Discord server. What our overall placement was. And yeah, thanks everyone for coming out. Take it easy. And I will be live again here in a couple days. I'll probably go live on the first for New Year's. And then I'll be taking a break and just doing some offline practicing for the 6 hour charity event coming up on the 5th. 6 hours of Le Mans. So, yeah, thanks everyone coming out. Take it easy. Bye.